Are you getting Roku error 14.50? Then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways to fix the issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Check your internet connection. Roku error 14.50 indicates that your Roku device is connected to the router but cannot access the internet. When you get Roku error 14.50, the first thing you should check is that you have a stable internet connection. You can check the internet speed on your PC or phone by visiting speedtest.net. If the internet speed is slow, you can contact your service provider to fix the issue. Method 2. Reboot the Roku. A fresh restart can often fix minor bugs and glitches and fix error codes. So restart your Roku device. To do that, go to Roku Settings, then select System, then Power. Select System Restart. Wait till your system restarts and then check if the issue is fixed. Method 3. Restart the router or modem. Next, you can power cycle the router or modem. To do that, unplug the modem or router from the power outlet. Wait at least for a couple of minutes. Then turn on the router or modem and check if this could fix the issue. Method 4. Reset connection. The next thing you can do is reset the connection. For this, go to Roku Settings from the home screen. Then navigate to System. Next, select Advanced System Settings. Select Network Connection Reset. Then select Reset Connection. Wait till the process is complete and Roku restarts. Method 5. Add the MAC address. MAC address filtering is a security feature on your Wi-Fi router. Each device that can connect to the internet has a unique identifier called a MAC address. When you enable MAC address filtering, your router checks this list before allowing a device to connect to your Wi-Fi network. If your Roku device is not in the list, it will be blocked from connecting. The error message on your Roku will show its MAC address, which was not recognized by your router. If you cannot find the MAC address, here is how to do so. Press the home button on the remote. Go to Settings and select OK on the remote. Go to Network and select OK on the remote. Go to About. The MAC address can be found next to Wireless MAC address. Now, follow these steps. Access your router's settings through the web page or the app. Find the section for MAC address filtering. Add the MAC address shown on your Roku's error message to the list of allowed devices. Save the changes and restart your router if necessary. After doing this, your Roku should be able to connect to your Wi-Fi network because its MAC address is now recognized and allowed by your router. It's like adding your Roku to a guest list for an exclusive party. Once it's on the list, you should no more get the error code. Method 6. Enable or disable network pings. Go to the home menu and press the home button about 5 times. Now press the fast forward button, then play, then press the rewind. Then again press the play button and then fast forward. You should see the platform secret screen now. Next, scroll up to select the system operations menu. Press the OK button. Scroll up and reach the network menu. Select disable network pings. Select it and press OK. If the setting is already disabled, enable it and check. To exit the menu, press the home button. Once done, check if the issue is fixed. Method 7. Perform factory reset. Try performing a factory reset on the Roku device to clear any cached data or settings that may be causing the error code. To do that, open Settings, then navigate to System. Next, select Advanced System Settings. Select Factory Reset. Enter the number and follow as shown to finish the process. Wait for the device to restart. Method 8. Change network settings. Go to your router's login page. This is mostly 192.168.1.1. Enter the admin and password to log in. You can get all the details at the back of your router, or you can go through the router's user manual or website for that. Next, select Network, then WLAN. Now select 1,6 or 11. Once you have selected a channel, click on Apply to save the changes. Method 9. Contact Roku Support. If you have performed all the methods shown in this video and the error persists, you can contact Roku Support. Explain your problem to the support team and wait for the expert advice to resolve the issue. And there you have it, the way to fix Roku error 14.50. We hope one of these methods has worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which method helped you to fix the issue. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.